Bombing of Rotterdam. Fighting in Rotterdam had taken place since on the first day of the campaign, when German infantrymen in seaplanes landed on the Maas River and captured several bridges intact. The German hesitated to risk a tank attack on the city. Fearing heavy casualties, instead the German commander present an ultimatum to the Dutch commander in the city. He demanded the surrender of the Dutch garrison and their tenure to destroy the city by aerial bombing if they did not accept. The ultimatum was returned on a technicality, since it had not been signed by the German commander. While the correct ultimatum was being resubmitted, Luftwaffe bombers are unaware that negotiations were ongoing. Stuck the city. During the Rotterdam fields, Dutch civilians were killed. The bombers' target were the civilian areas of Rotterdam rather than the town's defenses. Under pressure from local officials, the Croatian commander surrendered the city and hills on the evening of the 14 years with the permission of Henry Winckelmann. The Dutch commander in chief now opened up to cheer up the German advance into Fortress Holland. Dutch surrender. The Dutch High Command was shocked in the Rotterdam Bridge, knowing the army was running low on supplies and ammunition. And after receiving news that the city of Utrecht had been given an ultimatum similar to that of Rotterdam, Winckelmann held a meeting with other Dutch generals. They decided that further resistance was futile and wanted to protect civilian residents. In the afternoon of 14 May, Winckelmann issued a proclamation to his army, ordering them to surrender. This afternoon, Germany bombarded Rotterdam, while Utrecht has also been threatened with destruction. In order to spare the civil population and prevent further bloodshed, I feel myself justified in ordering all troops concerned to suspend operation. By great superiority of the most modern means or the enemy has success in breaking your resistance, we having nothing where we are to reproach yourself is in connection with this war, your burning and the of the fortress was claimed. Film our purpose and worthy of the Netherlands. Proclamation of General Winckelmann. On 15 May, the Netherlands officially signed to surrender with Germany. Dutch forces in the province of Zeeland, which had come under French control, continued fighting alongside French forces until 17 May, when the bombard of the town of Middelburg forced them to surrender also the Dutch Empire, in particular the Dutch East Indies. Support the Allied side, the colonies were unified by the surrender. Many ships of the Dutch Empire, in particular the Dutch East Indies, support the Allied side. The colonies were unified by the surrender. Many ships of the Royal Dutch Navy in Dutch waters fled to United Kingdom. During the 4-day campaign, Queen Wilhelmina and the Dutch government succeeded in escaping from the Netherlands before the surrender.